I wasn't surprised to find this mind of mine behind the mask of time. Crushed glass salted the path on which bare feet would skate, foiling all attempts to escape hell. Through the sliced souls I left blood trails for land sharks to follow, easing the pain with cap cells to swallow. Resting on civilization's peak, tasting the climb, creating a ladder, attaching to weather patterns and climate. Shattered the sunlight, scattered in the night so the sky can't find it. How's that for a game of hide and seek? My body walks but my mind's asleep, so when I dream I think. Therefore reality is surreal and destiny's a fantasy. Fate is an illusion when life becomes a canopy, where poems occupy catacombs on display for clones who fell prey to delay on microphones. And in each page of text my heart is sown, so when the seed is planted in domes, the harvest alone is an interpretation of excellence, where pesticides abide to ward off the weeds from gardens of negligence. The sharpness of rhyme stabs pin till it bleeds, drenching the paper that clothes each body of souls. When the sun hides in the folds of the horizon, you'll notice three celestial silhouettes standing on the seas crying.